and like so this is the area where like me and my brother and a lot of people, we used to come to get our food this day here, around this corner here, boy. So you can see the food as they're coming, the smoke or the hot chicken, you know what I mean? The food will sizzle up for the people then, you know? Sit there, alright, sit there. Everyone always vigilant when people are filming, like, what are you filming for? But it's because it's carnival, isn't it? I mean, everyone's got their cameras out. So, everyone, this is the area where I usually get my food from. But I'm full up from yesterday, as you know. Yeah, I'm still trying to finish that breadcrumb thing, so, you know what I mean? So, what do they have over here? Ooh, they got some nice stuff, though. They got a dumpling with the swordfish. See, when I come tomorrow, bro, I might have to come trouble that, man. No, it's alright. When I come tomorrow, I might have to come down here, you see? That's what I'm saying, like, these stools here are usually the best stools I usually get. So, these two stools are usually ones I always go to. So, let me see what else they got down here. Everyone's vigilant. And the rain start coming again to get me. So, what they got over here? More or less the same. This one's packed up, though, still. Usually the stores are actually longer, actually. What they got over here? The same, more or less the same thing. Jerk chicken, same. Rain start coming down on us now, slightly. But I'm going to keep this going. I'm still trying to find the floats, man. I was following the floats and then the police diverted me. So I had to come down this road and some other roads and stuff like that. And I was just at Rampage. Other than that, yeah, that's what it is, man. This area used to, boy, get out of here, boy. The rain started down on the camera, so I'm gonna turn the camera off now and I'll catch you guys in a bit.